Good morning, dear students. Last class we completed till the question number 6 in exercise 1.1. Now we are going to see the question number 7. So take your book, everyone. Page number 20, question number 7. Listen to me. Gauri purchased 3 1 by 2 cage of tomatoes, 3 by 4 cage of brinjal, and 1 1 by 4 cage of onion. What is the total weight of the vegetables she bought? Okay, what is the total weight? Okay, here the clue word is total. Okay, whenever you hear the word of the total, what we used to do? Add. Okay, total means add. So you have to add the quantity of vegetables. So now we are going to find out total weight of vegetables. Geeta, Gauri purchased. Okay, first one is tomatoes. Tomatoes 3 1 by 2 kg plus then 3 by 4 kg of brinjal, 3 by 4 kg plus 1 1 by 4 kg of onion. So now you see that it is mixed fraction. What fraction it is? Proper fraction. Because denominator is more, numerator is less. It is proper fraction, it is mixed fraction. Whenever you see the mixed fraction, we convert into improper fraction. So how to convert? Multiply and add. 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1, 7. Denominator as it is, 7 by 2 kg plus this one right as it is, 3 by 4 kg. Then here we will change it. Multiply, 4 ones are 4, 4 plus 1, 5, denominator as it is, 5 by 4 kg. Okay, before you add or subtract, we must see the denominators, either it is same or not. See here, 7 by 2 is different, here 3 by 4, 5 by 4. These two denominators are same, so you can add these two first. Then we can go for the finding LCM. 7 by 2 kg. Okay, denominator. When denominator is same, you can add the numerator. Okay, it is numerator, it is denominator. Whenever the denominator is same, then only you can add the numerator. So I am adding 3 plus 5, 8. The 4 you should not add. Right, as it is the denominator, 8 by 4 kg. Now compare it. 2 and 4 is different. So now go for taking LCM, because if denominators are same, then only we can add the numerator. So 2, 4, LCM, 2 table, 1, 4 right as it is. Don't go on the 4 table. It is prime factorization method. So only use the prime number. Again 2, 1, 2, then sorry here. 1, then 4, how many times will come in the 2 table? 2 times, then again 2, 1 and 1. Now multiply, 2 2's are 4. So LCM is 4, make the denominator 4. Okay, what you got as LCM, that should be as denominator. Then go for the before step, it was 2. Okay, now but we have written as 4. So to which number if you multiply with the 2, you will get 4, we have to see in the 2 table. Okay, 2 table, if you multiply 2 times, we will get the 4. So here if you multiply by 2, numerator also multiply by 2. It is very important step. Okay, see the LCM. Okay, LCM is 4. So we have written the denominator as 4. But before step, it was 2. So go in the 2 table. How many times? Okay, if you multiply with the 2, okay, you will get 4, you see. So 2 times. So here if you multiply by 2, numerator also must be multiplied by 2. So I have multiplied, 7 2s are 14. Then here already it's 4 only. Okay, so no problem, right? As it is the numerator. So now you can add the numerator because denominators are same. Don't add the denominator. Denominator should be as it is. denominator, write as it is. Now you can add the numerator, 14 plus 8, 22. Now we can cancel by 2 table, yes or no? So we can cancel 2, then 1, then 1. 11 by 2, which type of fraction it is? Improper fraction. Whenever you see the improper fraction, convert into mixed fraction. In 2 table, 11 will not come. So remainder will be there. So find out what is the remainder. So 2 table, 2 5s are 10, remainder 1. So the 5 is a quotient. Quotient write as the whole number 5. Then remainder is 1. Remainder should be written as numerator 1. Then denominator as it is. So the answer is total weight of vegetables five 1/2 kg. So when you write the fraction, write properly, don't write like this, then it will become as 51/2. So write carefully 5, then 1 little bit up, 2 down, 5 1/2 kg. Then question number 7 is over. They ask us to find out the total weight. We found it. Now we can go for the question number 8. Listen to me. Take your book. An oil tin contains, oil tin we have seen, we have like this tin. Tin contains 3 3/4 liters of oil, of which 2 1/2 liters of oil is used. How much oil is left over? Left means remaining. Okay, we have to find out the remaining. Whenever we have to find the remaining, okay, what symbol we will use? What operation? Subtraction. Remaining means subtraction. So here we are going to subtract. The clue word is leftover. Okay, clue word is leftover. So total quantity of an oil tin three by four liter. Then of oil, which 2 1/2 liters of oil used. Quantity of an oil used 2 1/2 liter. How much is left over? Okay, now we are going to find out the leftover. So leftover here means the subtraction. Okay, from the total we are going to subtract. Total is 3 3/4 liter minus 2 1/2 liter. Okay, it is a mixed fraction. Mixed fraction convert into improper. How will you convert? Multiply, add, multiply, add. So don't see here before subtraction is there, why are you adding? Okay, mixed fraction means whatever it is there before, you don't want to see that. Just see to the mixed fraction number alone and multiply and add. Now 3 4s are 12, 12 plus 3, 15/4 liter minus, here multiply, 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 5/2 liter. Now we are going to subtract. Before subtract, we will see the denominator. Denominators are different. 4, here 2. So whenever we see the denominators are different, we go for the LCM or cross multiplication method also correct. Cross multiply means we multiply like this. Crossly if you multiply, that is called cross multiplication. But we used to go for the LCM. It is very easy. So 4 and 2. Take LCM. Already we have taken the LCM in the before problem. So once again, we'll take it. 2 table, 2, 2 times, 1, 2 table, 1 time, then 1 right as it is. Now multiply, 2 2s are 4. Now make the denominators 4. Already it is 4, so you don't want to multiply with any number. Write 15 as it is. Here 2 only it's there. Okay, if you multiply, which number you will get 4? 2. So here also multiply by 2. 5 2s are 10. Now 15 minus 10 is 5. 5 by 4 liter. Okay, 5 by 4 it is improper fraction. So go for the mixed fraction. 5. 4 table 5, how many times will come? 1. With the remainder 1. So this is quotient, remainder. Quotient write as the whole number, remainder, numerator, denominator as it is. So the answer is quantity of oil left over and oil. Left over is 1 by 4 liter. 1 by 4 liter. So once again listen. Okay, quantity of an oil tin is given, oil used is given. We are going to find out the leftover. So leftover means it is subtraction. So we have subtracted. It is mixed fraction. Mixed fraction convert into improper fraction. Then go for seeing the denominator. If it is different, take LCM. Then subtraction. Then the answer is 1 by 4 liter. Now the question number 9. Question number 9. Nilavan can walk 4 1 by 2 kilometer in an hour. So 1 hour he walks 4 1 by 2 kilometer. Okay, how much distance will he cover in 3.5 hours? 3 1 by 2 hours. So 1 hour is given. For example, if you know the cost of 1 pen 5 rupees, okay, if we want to find out the 5 pence, what will you do? We used to add or multiply, yes or no? So 1 pen cost is 5 rupees, okay, cost of 1 pen 5 rupees. So if they ask us to 5 pence, what will you do? 5 into the 1 pen is 5 rupees. So we will multiply, 5 5s are 25. So we will find out 5 pence cost is 25. Like this only we are going to apply, but here fraction. So 1 hour he could cover the 4 1 by 2 kilometer. How much distance will he cover in 3.5 hours? Okay, here it is the whole numbers. Here we are going to see the fraction. That is the difference. Fraction means you will see either it is mixed fraction or proper or improper. If it is mixed one, we will convert into improper. Then we can go for the multiplication. For the multiplication, we no need to take LCM. Clear with this? Everyone listen to me properly. The addition and the subtraction only we will take LCM. The denominator must be same. When we go for the multiplication and division, there is no condition of the denominator must be same. Okay, you can divide, okay, you can simplify the fraction. Okay, you can simplify the fraction. No need to be the denominator same. Okay, it may be same, but it may not be same. Okay, it's not conditioned to be the same. Now the 11 can walk 1 hour. 1 hour means 1 hour. 4 1 by 2 kilometer. 4 1 by 2 kilometer. Okay, the distance covered in 3 1 by 2 hours. Distance covered by Nilavan and 3 1 by 2 hours we are going to find out. Okay, like this only. Okay, 3 and a half hours. How many kilometers we are going to find out? For 1 hour, 4 1/2 kilometer. So we are going to multiply for 3 and a half hours, kilometer. So 1 hour, 4 1/2 kilometer. So for 3 and a half hours, so we are multiplying 4 1/2 kilometer. Okay, clear, everyone? Now it is mixed fraction. Convert into improper. Multiply and add. 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Write the denominator as it is. Then here also 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 by 2 kilometer. Now, if you can cancel, you can cancel. Whenever you do the cancellation, you have to cancel up and down. Don't cancel down, down, you cannot cancel. Up, up, you cannot cancel. Up and down, cancel by the same table. You know the cancellation, even the just to recall it. Okay, cancel up, down by the same table. Okay, 2 table 7 will not come. 2 table 9 will not come. You can cancel like this also, like this also. But it must be up, down. Okay, it must be up, down. You cannot cancel. So, multiply as it is and write. 7 9s are 63. 2 2s are 4, so 63 by 4 kilometer. It is which fraction? Improper. So convert into the mixed fraction. 63, 4 table, take 6 first. Okay, how many times it will come? 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are is 8. So minimum 1 time, remainder 2, bring down the 3. How many times it will come? 4 table, 4 5s are 20. Okay, 4 5s are 20, 4 6 are 24. 5 times, reminder is 3 will not come in the 4 table. So stop it. So now the quotient write as the whole number 15. 3 write as numerator, denominator is same. So the distance covered by 11 in an 3 and a half hours is 15, 3 by 4 kilometer. 15, 3 by 4 kilometer. Either addition or subtraction, you have to read the question properly twice or thrice. Read the question, very easy. Okay, since they asked the one quantity is given, so that means 1 hour, 4 and a half kilometer is given. So here multiplication. Question number 9, we'll see. Sir, question number 10. Question number 10. Ravi bought a curtain. Curtain means the screen for the windows. Okay. Curtain of length 15, 3 by 4 meter. If he cut the curtain into small pieces, each of the length is 2, 1 by 4 meter. Then how many small curtains will he get? Okay. Listen to me. Just the curtain is like this. Okay, he is cutting into the small pieces. He is cutting into the small pieces. That small pieces of the length is 2, 1 by 4 meter. The small pieces of the length is 2, 1 by 4 meter. Like this he may cut. Okay, so the total is given. The total is given. The length is given. So you have to find out how many pieces. For example, if I drew that, okay, you could find out 6 pieces he can cut. But here we don't have the drawings. Okay, we are going to imagine. So the curtain he is going to cut. Cut means, okay, it is division. Okay, here we are going to divide, because the clue word is the Ravi bought a curtain length is 15, 3 by 4 meter. If he cut the curtain into small each of the length. Whenever you hear the word of the each, okay, it is division. Okay, it is division. How many pieces each will get? Okay, so the each here, it's the word of the each means division. So here we are going to divide from the total length of the curtain divided by the one part of the length. Okay, one part of the length. So what is given, we will write. Ravi bought a curtain of length 15 3 by 4 meter. If we cut curtain into the small piece, each of the length, okay, each of the length. Each length of the curtain pieces is 2 1 by 4 meter. So how many the small curtains we will get? The number of small curtains we get, we are going to find out. So what is given, I have written. So curtain of length is 15 3 by 4 meter. It is total. Then each length of the curtain pieces is 2 1 by 4 meter. So number of small curtains we get, number of small curtains he get. Okay, Ravi. So I have changed as he. Okay, now this is quantity. This is one piece. So we are going to divide 15 3 by 4 division 2 1 by 4. Okay, they ask the each quantity. The each is given. So the word each means division. Now this one converts into improper. Multiply and add. 15 fours are 4, 5s are 20, 4 ones are 4, 4 plus 2 6, 60, 60 plus 3 is 63 by 4, divide, it is division, then multiply, add, 2 fours are 8, 8 plus 1 9, 9 by 4. So before we start the fraction, I said to you the clue word. The division you can change into addition. Okay, division can change into multiplication in the reciprocal form. Okay, reciprocal form. Division you can change as multiplication in the reciprocal. Reciprocal means numerator will change as denominator. Denominator will change as numerator. It is division, yes or no? This part I can write as a reciprocal form. So 63 by 4. Okay, this division, it is division. Division I am changing as multiplication. It, this one I am writing as a reciprocal form. This denominator I will write as a numerator. This numerator I am writing as denominator. Okay, this is a clue already we have learned. Okay, whenever you see the division of fraction, this part can be written as in the multiplication with the reciprocal form. Now you can cancel the 4 and 4, then 9 table, 9 ones are 9, 9 sevens are 63. So how many pieces you will get? 7. The number of small curtains he get, 7 pieces. So clear everyone? Okay, the question, listen to that properly and understand either addition or subtraction or multiple or division. It is very easy. Total means addition, left over, left or remaining subtraction. Okay, if they have given from one quantity to the finding out more means, okay, you can go for the multiplication. Okay, it is given more from the each. Each means one. Finding one means division. Now we can go for the adjective type question. Question number 11. Which of the following statement is incorrect? Which is incorrect? We are going to find out. The option A is given as 1/2, 1/3. Option B is 7/8, 6/7. Option C is given as 8/9, 9/10. Then option D is given as 10/11, 9/10. So we have the signs here. It is greater than sign. Okay, 1/2, 1/3. Whenever you compare, okay, it is given as 1/2 is greater. Greater sign. It is greater sign. This is less sign. Less sign. Okay. Less means like L. If you L will be written like this. Yes or no? Okay. If you write like this, this is less sign. This is greater sign. Okay, G. Okay, G will be written like this. This side. Okay, it will face like this. So it is greater than. Can remember, L means less than. Okay, G greater than. Now we are going to compare. It is which is incorrect. Only we are going to find out. So the from the four option, we have to find the LCM, then only we can compare which is greater, which is smaller. So find out the LCM for 2 and 3. 2 table 1, 3 write as it is. 3 table, then 2 3s are 6. So whenever you have 1 prime number and two prime numbers, whenever you have 2 prime numbers, 2 also prime number, 3 also prime number. So whenever you see the prime numbers, you can multiply directly and you can say that 6 is the LCM. Okay, clear? It is clue for you. Whenever you see the 2 are prime numbers, means multiply. Okay, 2 numbers are prime number, means you can multiply. So here LCM is 6. Okay, let it be. Leave it as empty box. Okay, here 2 only we have. So if you multiply with the 3, you will get 6. Here also multiply 3. Here if you multiply with the 2, you will get 6. Multiply by 2. 2. So now which is greater? Denominators are same. Then you can look out the numerator. 3 or 2 is greater. 3. So greater side, the symbol should be open. So what is given is correct, but the asked incorrect statement. Okay, we have to find out the incorrect statement, wrong statement, which is wrong only we have to find out. This is actually correct statement. Next we can go for the 7 and 8, take LCM. Okay, 1 prime number 1 composite number. So it is also multiplication only. But we can try with the LCM. 7 table 1, 8. Then 2 table 4. 2 table 2. Again 2 table. Then that's all. Okay, now multiply. 7 2s are 14. Then 2 2s are 4. Now multiply. 14 4s are 56. So you can multiply directly when one you see the 1 prime number, multiply directly. Okay, 1 prime number 1 composite number. So 8 into 7 56. So the LCM is 56. Make it as 56 box. 56. Okay, here if you multiply with the 7 only, you will get 56. Multiply. 7 7s are 49. Here if you multiply the 7 table, if you go 8 times, if you multiply only, will get 56. Multiply by 8, 6 8s are 48. Which is correct? 49 is greater. So what is given is correct. Then go for the comparison. Here 9 and 10. 9 is a composite number, 10 is a composite number. So go for the LCM. then 3 table, then 2 table, 5 table, 1. So you have to multiply as it is. 3 3s are 9, 2 5s are 10. So LCM is 90. Multiply by 10. Here also multiply by 10. Here multiply by 9. 8 tens are 80. 9 nines are 81. So now which is greater, 80 or 81? 81. The symbol to the 81. So this is also correct statement. So what is left over? Option D is left over. So it must be a wrong statement. Okay, it must be a wrong statement. So the answer is option D. Answer is option D, 10 by 11. Okay, how will you read? Less than 10 by 11, less than 9 by 10. 10 by 11, less than 9 by 10. So question number 11 is over. Next 12. The difference between 3 by 7 and 2 by 9. Okay, difference between, difference means subtraction. So subtract 3 by 7 minus 2 by 9. Okay, difference, so subtraction. But you don't want to see the sign, just to subtract 7, 9. Okay, 1 prime, 1 composite. So multiply directly. 7, 9 is 63 is LCM. Multiply by 9, here multiply by 9, 27, here multiply by 7, 9 7 is 63, multiply by 7, 14, now subtract 27, okay, minus 14 is 13 by 63 is the answer, option A. Then question number 13. The reciprocal of 53 by 17. Reciprocal. Reciprocal means change in numerator and denominator. Numerator will go to denominator. Denominator will go as numerator. So answer is 17 by 53. Option C. This is your answer. Option C. Next to the 14th one. 6 by 7. A by 49. A by 49, we are going to find out the A. It is equivalent fraction. Equivalent fraction means multiply the number. We have the denominator. Denominator is 49. Go in the 7 table. 7 table, how many times 49 will come? 7 times. 7 sevens are 49. If you multiply the denominator by 7, numerator also must be multiplied by 7. Okay, 6 sevens are 42. So the answer A value is 42. A value is 42. Next to the last one, question number 15. The question number 15, Pugal has been given 4 choices for his pocket money by his father. Which of the choices should he take in order to get the maximum money? Maximum means which is more money. The pot of the money is given. A is 2 by 3 of 150. B is 3 by of 150 rupees. C is 4 by 5 of 150. D is 1 by 5 of 150. It is maximum money. Here the word of the of means multiplication. Of means multiplication. So you can cancel. 3 table you cancel. 3 ones are 3. 15, 5 times. So multiply 2 5s are 100. 100 rupees. Here also likewise 5 table. 3 times. 3 into 30 is 90 rupees. Here in this part, this is part of money. Total money is 150. 5 table, once, here 3 times, then 0 as it is, 4 into 30, 4 3s are 12, then 0 as it is, rupees 120, then 5 table, 5 ones are 5, 5 3s are 15, 0 as it is, 1 into 30 is 30 rupees. So here which is the maximum money? Maximum means which is more money we are getting 1/2. So the answer is option C, 4/5 of 150. Here the slight changes in the question. Okay, the option, it is given as 1/5. Everyone make note this, make it as 4. What is given in the book is wrong. Okay, the question they have given option C and the option D is same as 1/5. Make it as 4/5. Clear everyone? So chapter 1 is over. Chapter 1 we learned about the fractions. Okay, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. It is very important part. Okay, how to do the LCM, we must know it. We will follow in the higher classes also. The fraction we will learn till the 10th standard. So there we won't say it is a prime number, it is composite number. So learn the basic properly. So if you learn the basic properly, there will be very easy to work out the problems. Okay boys, this is chapter 1 is over. The next class we see the chapter 2. Thank you students.